Hey everybody, it's Mike Breger, and I'm here to introduce a brand new effect to you called Very Marked Cards. It is funny, it is amazing, you will have a terrific time performing it, and your audiences will have a tremendous time watching you perform this and participating in the magic itself. Fast-paced, it's interesting, it has a really unique kicker ending that they will remember. It is slight light, as all of my magic is, and it is absolutely perfect for your close-up sets. It's great for walk-around, it's great for table hopping. You'll just love it. Watch this and you'll see what it's like. I'll let you in on a little secret. Many times magicians, when we do all of our terrific card tricks, many times we use marked cards. And let me show you how this works. I don't need a lot of cards to demonstrate this, just a few. We'll use the six and the jack of hearts. Can I ask you, put your hand over this to cover these cards so we don't look at them for a second, so they're kind of invisible to the eye. They don't distract from what we're trying to look at. And also, I've got a two of diamonds here, and I've got a five of clubs. And I mentioned the markings on these cards, and they're very subtle. They're very nuanced. Let me hold it a little closer to the camera. I don't know if you can see them, but they're very, I'll tell you, sometimes they're very, very, very difficult to see. In fact, it's taken me years and years of training to be able to see the markings on these cards. But sometimes, if you do a little bit of magic, you can make these markings a little bit easier to see. That's all that's necessary. And now, as you can see, the markings on this card is easier to see. Can you tell which one this is? Right, it's the five of clubs. And you can tell because there's one, two, three, four, five big red dots over there, and there's a C to indicate that it's a club, and that's how you know that it's a five of clubs. But, you know, as I was saying, the markings are very nuanced. Sometimes they're hard to see, particularly you have red ink on a red back card. Here we can make it a little bit easier to see. You snap twice. And two of diamonds. Here, this is a little bit easier to see. This time it's black ink on the red card. So we've got the two dots over here and a big two in the center, just in case you can't count these two dots. You've run out of fingers on your hand. And over on the sides, a D to indicate that this is a diamond, the two of diamonds. And if you think that's still difficult to see, well, lift your hand, please. Good. You can go like that, three snaps. And now, this jack of hearts becomes much easier to recognize on the back because, well, it says jack of hearts on it. And if you can't see this, well, forget it. You need an eye doctor.